Yeah, I follow, maybe it follows me too. Stream and I said it ended and she's like, what the hell? Alright, we good. We back. Alright. I was just testing out the chat, so. I have to find and follow the bagman to get this fucking racket down. I'm trying to find a car I can follow. They'll tell me. What? Yeah, she sees it. She's watching it. She's walking play. Well, she can't tap in the chat on her phone. So she just watched me play. I'm trying to get that achievement to, like, reach top speed, but... about him, my driving skills. Oh shit, the police after me. No, I'm not gonna stop. I'm black. They're gonna arrest me anyways. Can't catch the coppers, you're too slow. Nope, they're not catching me because I'm fast. I'm a fast car. Yeah, she's only... I mean... Oh no, I'm on my phone. I'm also one viewer on my phone, that's why you hear it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm just testing out the stream. My driving skills. Oh my god, dude.
Good to see you. Come on in. It's a beautiful thing, isn't it?
What? Oops. Oh, you just told me that you were left. Okay. Okay, so Fito has money for me. So I was like, Cassandra, that's great. Fito, I can talk to Fito again. Yes. We love Fito. Mom says Jesus every time I fucking bump into somebody. Sarah said that thank God they don't have car insurance back then. What'd you say? You can hear the radio, but I think it's copyrighted, so you can't. Oh, this is not gonna be good. I almost died from that. I really can't hear you with these things on.
What's going on, Lincoln? You're gonna need a bigger mattress for all this cash, kid. Next up is Nesta the Molester. To be fair, I don't know that he's actually molested anyone, but with a name like Nesta, I'm pretty certain he has. Anyway, he deals smut to the peep shows. Talk to the right perverts, and one of them will know Nesta. Feels good having room to expand. Actually running something again. Thanks for Tikva. Now that I control all the smuggling in and out of the city, we'll be able to make some coin. I used to play cards with Frank Pagani. I know you had to do what you had to do, but Frank was a stand-up guy to me. That piece of trash I asked you to take out. Any idea when you'll get to that? How goes the fucking up Sal Marcano's life business? So, you and the Haitian chick, Cassandra. Some kind of history there, or,
Yeah, but I don't like her, so I'm gonna kill her. Oh, you might be asking, what's the history, Jody? Well, history is that, in the prologue, Sammy needed some help, so we're like, okay, well, I'll just kill some niggas for you. So we go there and we kill some Haitians, and turns out we thought we killed the leader, but we didn't. So Cassandra came out, she's like, she started acting, she's like, oh my god, he used to be me. She talked about the leader we killed, but turns out she was the leader of the Haitians. So, yeah, we know her. Oh, hope that made sense to you. I'm probably gonna do What? Sarah? No! That's the character in the... That's a character in the game named Cassandra. I'll get really angry at me the next meeting we have, because I'm giving all the territories to Vito, so we'll get that trophy. So he's like, you're not giving any territories to me. I'm like, yeah, I'm not.
Some supplies here in South Downs.
Chief, I'm caught up at the moment. Apologies.
Boy.
This motherfucker looks lost. Y'all hear that?
See this guy?
There's no way this guy can run. No ammo. This would not happen if I got ammo from you, bitch.
I could use some supplies at South Downs.
Going at you.
You fucking asshole. You asshole. This is why I'm killing your leader. Okay?
All units. Fuck anything you can use. Let me see what you got. Abandoned, sir.
Hole in your pocket. Hell yeah. I know what...
Return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
Selfito. Like if I'm not I reach 135. Wait, I'm not even on a trajectory right now. Oh, shit. Oh. I thought I... Okay, somehow we just know its location. Alright then. I got the trophy, I think. You can't hear it because it's in my ears. If I can get into the territory where Fido is, I can come to score. It's under there. What the hell is from College Men at? Moly fuck. I guess they just kinda gave up.
Take that somewhere else!
Hey!
Thank you, Bob.
You take that somewhere else.
What?
Well, that's not what I meant.
Coming
to
through.
Careful!
One of our guys is down. Where'd you go?
She doesn't matter that I kicked a dead body at her feet.
This one's dead.
Yeah, no shit, honey. I killed it right in front of you. It's right there. She runs right into the battlefield, dude.
Gonna feed you to my fucking hogs!
Covering my ass!
You know, I can just walk away. Dude, do you mind? Jesus. Oh my god, what the hell happened? I wasn't paying attention. Oh my god, don't go off the railings. Okay.
Still stomping ass out there, Lincoln?
Oh yeah.
Good job taking out that last fucker on my list for me.
I gotta find Joe somehow, right guys? I get my wiretaps and I almost have a real completely wiretap. Kidding right now? Are you kidding?
Sandra told me to reach out. I certainly appreciate some help with the phones.
Really, Mom? Really? Oh my god, I finally fucking heard that, you know that, right? He said, what are you fucking eating? Oh my god. Jesus. Yeah, so I'm talking for the stream. I don't know, I don't want to say it because I'm watching three people watching me. Mom, I could... I can touch her. Actually, I ran over the stop sign. Not the stop.
Hello? There's a message
for
you. Please help. Be advised, there's been a hit and run in Southdown.
Any units in the area, please respond. Let's wait till this dies out. Oh, she says she doesn't hear you at all.
Know each other?
Oh my god! Is this the boxing ring?
Huh. You're sweet Danny Little.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon. Comes up to me while I'm sparring. Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth, or else.
What'd you say?
She told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in three places.
Yeah, right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. You hear things about nigga fights here and there. Make a lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Two Dicks' people, see if I can find out more about how he runs things, maybe even find any.
You better start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to.
I thought it was when we go in the wrestling match. Mm. That's part of the story, though. That's floaty.
Well, it's feeling a little light, baby.
Time for you to play another hand and let me win my money back.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Want to play another hand?
Call.
What time?
He don't want to see that
time
thing.
For you to play another game.
Can't wait to kill you.
Yeah, there
you
go. Yeah, there you go. Right, yeah, I saw it.
I need some covering fire. Stop down.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Why not? This has happened like 5 times or 6 times.
Get on down now.
Come on, guys. I don't think so. I'll text my friends and see their experiences too. Yeah. Alright guys, gotta do something real quick. Be fast. Alright, there you go. I basically asked everybody I got. Sorry, I like your story. It's a reference to the K-pop song. Yeah, I mean, I saw you, dummy. I'm glad you said it. Yeah, you said tempo, and I think the song is about tempo, right? Well, that sun's in my eye. They're applying stuff, so, though. It's like, Mom, we're the only ones who are experiencing these fucking flickering lights, Mom. Tori said, "Bitch, I think your house is haunted." It is haunted. No, I don't. I just, Sarah, your story. You posted a picture and he said, I think I got the right tempo. And then I think the extra song was about tempo.
Our
sun is bright. Yeah, that really helps.
Boy, have you lost your mind?
Bitch. Wow. Slay, Lincoln.
Jumal, Marina wants to see that baby.
I stay. You want to keep the family stuff out of the game?
I'll ignore him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
Yeah, everybody is saying no, except us, and I think our house is... I think Nosferatu is doing this.
Jumal, Marina wants to see that baby.
I'll stay. You want to keep the family stuff out of the game?
Ignore him. Y'all come on over this weekend. We'll be glad to have you.
The guy said he won't...
She was trying to shoot at him and... I fucking killed them,
hey,
I'm fine for it.
Fuck off, you bastard kid! He's over here, you bunch of fuck!
Any available units?
Oh. Mail. Fuck.
Not bad. On our way.
No, oh, please.
Get your ass down, motherfucker! You hear me?
This is not good. This is not good at all. I die here. Yeah, just kill me. Then we're gonna lose a bitch load of money. I'll jump from here or kill me? Probably.
I could use some supplies here in South Downs.
I'll head your way now.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
Guess what? Good. Call me if you need me.
That's just what I want. Another warmongering capitalist toady in the White House. Yelling me out.
If he says hello.
Yeah,
to have you.
I need some covering fire at South Downs.
Enough said. On our way.
Call.
We all get a piece of them, but I'm first.
Might have pulled after this one.
Watch his back!
Back there.
Fuck.
He's around somewhere.
Oh, there it is again.
You all want shit pop.
Of course it would right now.
Maybe I'll put my laptop upstairs and try to do a ghost recorder or something. Well, it says ghosts can mess up with blood sugar too, so... Whoa! That was a big one!